If you lived in the 1960s and were a player in the 1960s and 70s, you might have had a guitar like this, which would only have been built, you know, maybe 5 or 6 years previous. You may have had an amp like this, a Super Lead or a JTM45. Together, they might have sounded like this. Standard Marshall and Les Paul type sound. This, of course, is not a Gibson Les Paul 1959 Sunburst. It's a very good Eastman take on that guitar, and it has some Jason Lola Imperial pickups in it. This is pretty true to the same era, and it's dark, especially in that normal input and about halfway up on the dial. You can see it on your screen now. I'll turn that delay off. This guy is something that you may have used with a combination like this. It's a Germanium boost. It's built by Soph at Expresso Effects in the UK, and it's basically his take on the old Rangemaster. It uses Mullard components, but it's got seven voices over here, and it sounds amazing. The beauty of it is that you can select one of the seven different capacitors which are hiding under this knob, so it'll take you from a kind of a high mid-range boost through to a bass boost. So let's do that again, our breaking up JTM45 sound. So basically, you've got from, you know, that high mid-range through to very low, and it lets you tailor the boost amount to your type of guitar and or amp. That's too low for me for this particular combination, so I like the second position. And of course, you can determine how much of that boost you want to inject into the amp with a level control. I recommend something up near full. Now, let's say you're using a Super Lead Plexi, which is a model, if I'm not mistaken, not long after the original JTM45, and you're running into the treble channel, and you got them jumped, like so. Get another pick, Brett. It sounds like this. Pretty darn raucous already, right? You can use this guy to just to beef it up a little bit more. Let's do that with a neck pickup, shall we? Thank you. such good fun. I mean, let's put some delay back in there. And the reverb, why not? A little bit of plate reverb. Expresso effects, germanium boost. It's the perfect vintage accessory for, you know, a vintage style setup like this. See ya.